Yo, I'm Lizard Chase. Welcome back to my playthrough of Elden Ring. Please like and subscribe. You can also watch me live over on Twitch. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays in the evening, and weekends in the afternoon, Eastern US time. Link is in the description below. Thank you for the support. Let's do this. Alright, guys. Alright, so we're gonna go back to the round table hold. Do some upgrading. Don't think Gideon has... Ah, here we go. We do have some extra dialogue for him.
There are four more demigods yet to be located. Nicola of the Helig Tree, the Unalloyed, his twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune. So here at the Hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard bearers. If you should learn anything of these matters, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite known only to me. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. As such, I hope... Find the Elven. She hides in a cave. She knows... Oh, so that's where the so-called Lord of Blood was hiding himself, eh? A fitting little squat for that deluded maniac to bleat about the revival of his precious dynasty. While he turns our fellow tarnished into bloody fingers, let him stay there. That way, his delusions will remain as they are, distant and unattainable. But perhaps it's worth looking into. If what I've heard is right, then maybe.
Maybe.
Ah, my apologies. The information you've shared is of great value. And it is a wondrous... You are a true fellow.
Alright, got a cookbook from him. And we should be able to upgrade some other stuff a little bit further as well.
Greetings. Are you here for
Okay, I can't upgrade the mimic anymore right now. I need a level 8 ghost glowwort. But I should be able to upgrade Rivers of Blood some more.
You. Don't pay me any, just lay out your own.
Alright, we're gonna head on out. Alright, we're gonna go down through here now. Oh, there's another one of those guys. Got another Somber 7. Okay, that thing's just doing way too much damage to me. Okay, we need to go to the right. But first, let's take a look and see what's down here real quick. Be able to get back up. We'll find out. See what's in this chest. Number 6, cool. Nokstella, Eternal City. And there is a grave site right down there.
Ooh.
Anything back here? Nope, no item. Okay, we got some material. I'm just gonna run right past you guys. Ghost glow picker bell bearing, cool. So we got something else back here. Another somber 7. Okay, can't go through there. Is there not a imp statue anywhere? Ah, here it is. See a ball up there. Ooh, a great ghost, Glovort. So I'm under six. I'm just gonna ignore that ball. That can't open. No, 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 no. Don't come up here. You just stay down there. Okay, we can't go that way. No, 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 no. Wait, there's a tree down there. What's in here? Oh, it must be something good. Moon of Nokstella. Guessing it's a talisman. Yeah. Increased memory slots. Okay, that's cool. Got a golden seed. Alright, I guess we go this way. Side of grace. I'm gonna chill here for a bit. Let's talk to Rami.
Let us speak of the past a while. I was once an Empyrean of the demigods. Only I, Nicola, and Melania could claim that title. Each of us was chosen by our own two fingers as a candidate to succeed Queen Marika. To become the new god of the coming age, which is when I received blithe in the form of a vassal tailored for an Imperium. But I would not acquiesce to the two fingers. I stole the rune of death, slew mine own Imperium flesh, casting it away. I would not be controlled by that thing. The two fingers and I have been cursing each other ever since, and the baleful shadows are their assassins. Even when I turned my back upon the two fingers, Blythe remained my loyal ally. Though he was created a vassal for an Imperium, he was a colossal failure on the part of the two fingers, Blythe and EG both. Art willing to give too much to me, yet they both understand what lieth beyond the dark path, that I must betray everything and rid the world of what came before. Ah. Should I add thee to the list?
Sure.
Another one. Kind of heart. As kind of heart as they. Ah. This form hath loosened my tongue. I've let slip too much. Forget what thou'st heard. Forget.
Okay.
I've let slip. Forget what.
All right, that's all we can talk to Ronnie right now. All right, guys, that's going to end the video for the day. Thank you all for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, please make sure you leave it a like. And if you haven't yet, please consider subscribing. You guys can also watch me live over on Twitch. The link is in the description below. Thanks again for all the support. And I'll see you guys in the next one.